Tony Brothers, Josh Tiven, Derek Collins are officials. Josh Tiven will put it in the air. Jokic controls the tap to LeBron, and away we go. Giannis pulls down the first board. And it's Durant guarding Antetokounmpo, who fires it to Tatum. And that's how the scoring starts.
On the other end.
The post, what is that? That's kind of been excluded from our game.
Tatum, the MVP of the All-Star game a year ago. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander.
Gifted scorers in our game.
Damian Lillard won the three-point contest yesterday, back-to-back. Let him go. Freight train coming. LeBron James on the board. You guys are going to see here today. Are we going to get the competitive fervor going in this one? We're back to the East versus West as Tyrese Haliburton.
Hometown hero.
Finish it. Here comes Giannis to Lillard and Haliburton. How about the kid from Oshkosh?
Make it a hat trick here, Tyrese.
Gilgeous-Alexander defending him, and Haliburton drills that one. Pennsylvania native. It has been quite the path. That one rattles in. Haliburton on a heater right now.
Well, normally what you see is guys who are playing in the All-Star game and they play in that host city. Are you kidding me right now?
Okay.
Are you kidding me right now?
We got Haliburton.
Are you kidding me right now? Five straight threes for Haliburton. Very good friends between Doncic and the Joker.
Always messing with one another. Giannis on the receiving end from Bam out of bounds. And Julius Randle with the shoulder injury.
And did Bam just throw the ball off of Jokic's back?
And then knock down a three.
Five and a half minutes into this first quarter, Tyrese Haliburton went on a major
back.
And Tatum keeps it alive and scores it on the second chance opportunity. East back in front.
LeBron! 21st season, Candace. You highlighted this in the open and doing it and continuing to do it at a high level. Again, Damian Lillard with a
logo three.
Yeah.
Because that's everybody does it nowadays.
An actual turnover to steal. Haliburton looking for help. Lillard lines it up, and Lillard reins it in.
That was here.
Yep. Celtics with the best record in the East. Joe Mazzulla and his staff ineligible this season as Stephen Curry drills one.
And you know, B.A., it's got to mean a lot if you're a young player, if the MVP trophy is named after Kobe Bryant, to be able to get that honor. I know that meant a lot for Jason.
For me to even be next to them, I'm humbled, but we grow basketball here. And to spend 18 years here, what a path there by LeBron to Booker. He's a little stern now with them, but I'm somewhat cool, I think.
Oh, a one-foot runner by Donovan Mitchell. Haliburton with 15. 11-0 run for the East here. Damian Lillard taking on LeBron James.
Mm-hmm.
Lillard keeps cooking.
The closers of the West.
Karl-Anthony Towns going coast to coast.
On pace. You can't speed him up.
Lillard once again. He's got another one. Damian Lillard with 14. Gilgeous-Alexander on his back. Durant denies that one. George runs it. Sets it up for LeBron. There's a highlight for LBJ.
Doesn't get old. Now, he may be getting old, but it doesn't get old watching him.
Amazing run. Here's Lillard again. Another deep three.
Stop it.
Stop.
And guess
stop
who was guarding him?
Stop.
Paul George.
You're an OKC fan, they don't want to hear that. Oh, no, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Trey with the patented move.
No, he did not. How about them two versus Stephen and Dame?
I would love
to see that.
I like that.
I would love.
Number one score, Division I women's college basketball history, and she's not done yet from the Iowa Hawkeyes.
Karl-Anthony Towns.
A little sauce going here in the last few possessions.
And listen, Sabrina got 26, which would advance her
into the
finals of the actual three-point contest if she wasn't shooting against the best shooter on the planet.
Lillard taking on all comers right now.
And that's our first trash talker, because we saw that in the Rising Stars between Jaden Ivey and Benedict Mathurin.
Lillard is going for it.
Do we have a matchup?
They are on one from three-point line. 20 of 42. What?
Speaking of.
There's the answer, right? The number one answer.
For an all-star game to eclipse 200 points. And right now we're sitting at 96.
Whoa.
99.
For the Aces.
Back-to-back threes for Curry.
No. And a steal by the Joker. It's a three-on-one. Jokic. Oh, almost a dunk.
That was 2005 in Denver. That was a hell of a group.
Not just Hall of Famers, top 75 type players.
Speaking of, Damian Lillard, 64-point game in December. Giannis set the record, franchise record, is Durant with a three-pointer.
It's like they played together before. It's almost like they know each other.
Right?
I don't know.
Lillard gives it to Haliburton this time. Oh, I mean, it's not even touching the rim.
Barely touching the rim.
See if they got it in him. Doncic. He'll take it. Tatum.
Oh, okay.
Rare dunk.
That was multiple flat tires. That was the Motor Speedway flat tire. Oh, my God.
Y'all see this?
Damian Lillard.
Y'all see this?
Half court.
Did y'all see this?
Dame Lillard.
Lob thread, you know, big defender. PJ can play both sides. So we got bigger, that's for sure.
All star in Indiana. Let's let this be the last one, my friend.
Did you come on, man.
Was it the snow?
You spent enough time here, Reggie. You don't need to come back on.
Was it the minus, the 17 degrees?
Hey, Reggie.
Yes.
If you had a chance of being cold.
If this team gets healthy, and with the addition of Pascal Siakam, Miles Turner, if those guys are healthy. Tyrese Haliburton. They got to say to themselves, why not? But they got to believe first.
Coming up to the last shot here. And it'll be Ice Trey who delivers one between the eyes.
Oh, the double's coming, Paolo.
This kind of deficit
could
go away. Brunson spotting up in the corner. Catch and shoot. He's got another one.
Yes, indeed.
Speaking of size, Scotty Barnes, too. He and Trey Young added to this all-star team. Scotty Brunson, Maxi Adebayo. And Jaylen Brown, who finds himself open and hits.
Look at that. Look at Chris Bridges and his coaching staff.
Looking like, yep, that was us.
This is the push as Brown hits a mid-range jumper. If the West has a chance to come back, it's going to be in the next few minutes. We'll see. Towns driving. Go! Towns with the reverse.
Well, I'm not worried about this.
Hanging on the rim.
Kind of a tumbling dunk there. Oh, off the glass.
Did he bank it? Did he call it? Counts in Vegas, though. Three off the glass for Luka.
Brown now. No dribbles. No dribbles. Oh, you look at you.
The 4-3-man weave. That's where we're going to hold players back.
Yes.
Allowing the legends to come back and be around the new stars.
Another bank shot.
The same shot it looked like.
Alexander.
NBA champ, triple double, savant. I mean, I just love to be able to honor a great.
Yes. You're going to be thinking we're the French Riviera.
Long three-pointer from Jaylen Brown. Who are your picks coming out of the East? Where are we at?
Well, to me, it's Boston's to lose. I'm never going to count Jokic and the champs and the Clippers. Kawhi.
Clippers are real. Haliburton gives them what they came for. Got it in him. How about you, Candace?
You know, I'm with Reggie. I think
over 200
back
goes the East.
To back threes, but I think the Clippers in the West are interesting. I think that they are built.
Breakaway dunk. This was the previous record. That was 2016 by the West All-Stars. Towns.
50.
Yeah.
50.
Okay. Oh,
50. We're 50. 50 down here right now. 50.
Damian Lillard. Are we looking at the NBA All-Star game for Karl-Anthony Towns?
And Dame shooting from half court.
As well.
His second half-court shot of the game.
Stop it. Stop it.
It comes to a merciful end. Go ahead, Joker. Get one up. It's a dunk. Dunk contest. That right there.